The story of Gejus van der Meulen. Van der Meulen was a popular Dutch goalkeeper in the 1920s and 1930s.
But during World War II, he supported the Nazis and even fought on the Eastern Front. He was tried, found guilty, and went to jail.
After his release, he opened a medical clinic, but no one went to it except for ex-Nazis, and he quickly went out of business.
He was a disgrace for the rest of his life until he died.